Those of you who know me are aware of the fact that I always swim against the tide. So some thoughts which came to me, I was just wondering, not because of coronavirus, but as a consequence of after coronavirus. When I was fresh out of college, I read a book called Creation of Wealth. It was written by R.M. Lala about the Tatas. How Jamshedji Tata wanted to create wealth and not just accumulate wealth. When he wanted to set up a steel plant in Jamshedpur, his British and American advisors told him that you are a fool, you neither have technology nor trained manpower. It is cheaper and easier, buy some ships, put all your iron ore into it, send it to England, we'll convert it into steel and send it back to you at a cheaper price than what it will make you convert and produce steel. Tata said, no, I want to create wealth. I don't want to accumulate wealth just by transporting the iron ore. And the result was Jamshedpur, which we know 100 years back. Okay, so let's fast forward 100 years. We started off in India with industrialization, public sector, private sector, everything went forward. But these were all known as big companies. It took years to establish an organization. It took years to make it profitable, but then they got going, and then second generation, third generation, those industries were running. Somewhere along the line, the IT boom came in. And then now we have the click companies, which are making 10 times more money than the big companies. I'll give it to you in a very simple example. One man decides to open a darshini. He has to locate a premises, pay a huge deposit to get it, do up the interiors, train the boys to do the cooking, cleaning, swabbing, pay off half a dozen inspectors who keep harassing him, ensure that the raw material comes on time and the quality is maintained, efficiency is maintained. He goes through all that trouble to run a darshini. Another guy gets a laptop, gets some bright ideas, starts making some apps. No investment, no harassment, nothing. And he makes 10 times more money by just telling people which darshani you get better food and where you can buy from and how you can get it delivered to your place. He doesn't do anything more than that. Fine. He's been making a lot of money. Now Corona has come in. The question now that comes in my mind is, we have shut down the darshanis, we have shut down the workshops, we have shut down the motor mechanics, we have shut down so many people, all belong to the brick companies. The click companies are working from home. But if the brick companies do not survive, if they do not produce wealth, where will the click companies accumulate their wealth from? I don't know. I'm neither an astrologer, nor a businessman, nor an economist. So I don't have answers, but I do have a lot of intriguing questions, and I'm throwing this question open to you. Please give this a serious thought, where we are headed.